for a longer time.
This part in it is Salzburg. Ani after Lulu Busu, Tiki Puni Mandara Teta. Is that all Lulu
Busu? Many things you don't remember.
Dortmund, Dasa, Saptida.
And Gaon Tiramani?
Gaon Tiramani, Sarmani.
In the villages, in the countryside.
Okay, next question. Does she ever ask for help for any spirit animals, or they don't have that here? Because in some shamanic traditions, they interact with the spirit animals.
I mean spirit animals.
Yeah.
Ani jastai unle bhaneko aru kun deshma chai aba dhami harle aba janawar harlai ni bolaera madad magcha are ani esto hamro ma ni huncha hajur
hamro pani magnu parcha janawar harlai ani ke ke lai ta janawar deu deu ta lai esto usko bhanero magnu parcha janawar lai
मार्नु पर्छ
होइन मान्ने
मान्नु पर्छ हजुर
खेलाउने
यस यस यु हैव टू कॉल लाइक डिफरेंट एनिमल्स एंड स्पिरिट्स एंड गॉड्स यस एंड यु हैव टू प्लीज देम यु हैव टू मेक रिचुअल्स फॉर देम
ओके
विदेशमा देवता जनावर खेलाउँछ यस शी सीन इन अदर कंट्रीज दे ऑल It's more popular to call the spirit guides from the animals.
Mm-hmm.
She met many shamans from other countries when she traveled. Colombia. They were something like this in Colombia.
This is from Venezuela.
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 Amazon.
Oh. Amazon. Guatemala, Amazon, Cacao, America, Mate, is a Kenji City, Cacao, to pro going to get a Nipol, do you keep going here, Unapata, Salma Goro, Kate Port, do you keep going more for the road, for the road, Mati, Gusta Place, Rata, Goli, Bandi, Tawan, Rati Mountain, Pida Santa, Rude Rai.
She's quite traveled quite a lot for shamanic work. She said that she went to a place called Feather Lake and lots of lakes around there. But must have been gods in the past, no? How they put all the stones on top. Like how people put, no? Like small stones on each other. Like she said, big ones like this. So she said like some gods must have put that in the past, a long time back. Yeah, well, sometimes, like when they go to the natures in big lakes and mountains, no? One time she said that the local gods there, no? Mm-hmm. Also called her, and it was a big adventure for her.
And can she travel in her dreams?
अनि सपनामा पनि घुम्नुहुन्छ अरे
सपनामा नि कहिले काहीँ विपन्नमा चाहिँ जति त होइन
Yeah, also she is a little bit traveling in her dreams. But not like in the daytime. No? Like when she's awake. She's a, maybe she was talking or something.
So what does she like to do for fun?
अनि के को लागि रमाइलोको लागि चाहिँ तपाईँ के गर्नुहुन्छ अरे
रमाइलो त यस्तै त नि रात दिन बिरामीहरूलाई उपचार गर्ने अब बिरामीहरू निको भयो भने त्यसै रमाइलो भइहाल्छ आउने जानेलाई संसार राम्रो गरी पुगे त्यसो खुसी हुन्छ
त्यही हो मोस्टली बिजी नो just dealing with all the people that come here for healing. So day and night she's working the same thing.
Oh, really?
So yeah. So when she's healing people and when they get well, this makes her happy. And if her son gets successful, she will be happy also. And Dorje lai ramro bhayo bhane pani khushi ta huncha. Yes. He's tried work before and like it never works out for him.
So does she know what the future brings for him?
Ani ulai kina testo bhayo are pachi ramro hola ta are.
Huncha.
Yes. Future is nice.
Okay. So no need to worry then.
No need. That's why chinta karnu pardaina hola
re.
Yes, little bit worry, not too much.
Okay.
She wanted to go meet her mom. She's 100 now.
Wow.
Yeah, in the village. Okholdunga ma? In Okholdunga. This is on the way to Mount Everest.
Okay, is that where she's from?
Yeah, and she's very busy, so she hasn't time to go there. But she wanted to go there.
Okay. Wow, the mom is 100.
Say Barsa. She can still listen and she can still see.
Wow.
And she's speaking a lot.
That's amazing.
You want one more tea?
Sure.
Yeah. Okay. Tabalai kaha basnu thiyo jaha pani thik
chha. Hoina aile ekchin basne ki
yaha ne ki. If you wanna, let's go inside her
altar.
Her prayer room. But also actually her husband's prayer room. Azuko buda pani khasta. She said also mine, I made this house.
Now